Hi everyone, Alfred here from Alfred.tv, and today is Thanksgiving 2010. So what's the opening scene? What's the opening scene? Come on, let's go step on the scale. Oh, and here we go. And the numbers? A nice 200.4 rhymes with, but I see a real problem. No toilet paper in the inventory. That's gonna be a problem for later. I might be on the bowl saying, Now that I officially weighed in, like I'm entering an athletic competition, yes, sure. Let's go pick up senior family member Aunt Fran. I'm late, you know.
You know you're late again, as usual.
Were you screwing around again with your music studio?
Madeline,
are you seriously taping already? You just
yes. Yeah. I mean, it was late. Only 2 hours today, though.
I wasn't late 2 hours. You have to show us your spread.
Okay.
That's dirty, isn't it?
No. That's terrible.
Do it like this.
Oh, Rich.
Madeline, what are they making fun of you or what?
Yes.
Her name's not Madeline.
Your name is not Madeline?
I'm making Alzheimer's jokes, Aunt Fran.
Oh, okay.
You're just fine. Don't worry.
You know, you did arrive a few hours late, so there's not much left of the bird.
Yeah, the bird. All right, that's
busted.
That's called bastard.
What is it?
It's a recipe from my grandmother.
What is it called?
Bastid.
Not bastard?
Bastidia.
Bastidia sounds like a disease.
No, it's very good.
It's a virus.
It has spaghetti and raisins and pepperoni and eggs and cheese. Try it, you'll love it.
It's low fat. That's called a spoon, Aunt Fran. That's called a spoon.
Green bean casserole.
Oh, green beans.
Sweet potato with the marshmallow.
Okay.
What the hell is that?
These are the mashed potatoes, but they got a little puree.
You could pan that off of the rice pudding, Matt.
We had a mashed potato disaster.
Okay, all right. Well, the thing I really like is that it looks like you got twigs in the cranberry sauce.
Yes, that's fresh cranberry.
I like the twigs in the cranberry.
Fresh broccoli.
That's a vegetable. We don't like that.
Stuffed mushroom.
I like a mushroom stuffed. Maybe I'll smoke one later. Wow, you got the honey baked ham too.
Madeline.
That's impressive.
And they donated that to the Thanksgiving dinner.
So there's a spread. And Fran, you can have as many as you want because you're underweight, unlike me.
I gained a half a pound.
Wow, we're so freaking proud of you.
I gained about 15 from the cruise, and then we're going to do a weigh-in after dinner. Nice.
Rich, what are the women doing?
Well, what do you think they're doing? They're doing what they're supposed to do. What do you think we marry them for? They got to clean up.
Nice. Let's go take a look. Oh, look at you ladies doing the cleanup duty.
Next time you guys eat it, die.
Oh, thanks a lot, Madeline.
You have a good 15 minutes left, so.
Yeah. No, first.
What was your bucket list?
Diarrhea.
Wait,
yes, prepare for severe diarrhea.
Oh, yeah.
Really?
That's the first step to death.
Mommy, what? I don't feel good.
See, it's starting now.
You don't feel good? Wow.
We have our first victim right there, see?
You even poisoned
you
the kids?
You believe me now, don't you?
Thanks, Dorothy. And Fran, are you doing a good job cleaning up?
I'm just drying.
You're the dryer?
I'm the dryer.
Okay, good. That's good.
Yeah, I know.
Madeline, the meal was very good.
Glad you enjoyed your three dishes, though. I was counting.
Thanks for documenting that. I will be doing a weigh-in post-dinner and pre-poop.
Okay.
That could be like a 15-pound difference.
What?
TMI.
Why, you have trans menstrual ignorance?
No, too much information.
Oh, okay. I think transmenstrual ignorance.
I want to picture you on it throne.
Pull my finger. That's all you get. You're so cute. Say happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Now say burn in hell. Gianna.
Yes?
You want to give us a tour of the desserts?
Yes, sure. This
Mike, that's all you got to say. That's it, huh, Mike?
That's it.
Say like happy Thanksgiving. Come on.
Happy Thanksgiving.
This is fudge bar.
Quick, we ain't got all day.
Yeah.
This is sundae cone. This is rice pudding.
Oh, wait. We got to look at the rice pudding.
Alfred moved it.
Yeah, that's nice.
These are Rapunzel cupcakes.
Those are special cupcakes I got. And look at this.
This is
for the animal rights activists. We have a little puppy dog in plastic.
Does he bark? Does he bite? Does he piss on the floor?
You want to say something?
Yeah.
What do you want to say?
Nothing. I love you.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Then knock it off.
This is lemon.
Lemon meringue pie. What's that?
And this is black forest cake.
Nice, non Caucasian forest cake.
And I have something to say.
Yes.
Sabrina.
Hello and goodbye.
I found a bag wandering here on the counter.
Yeah.
And when I dug in, Alfred, you gotta be freaking kidding me.
I bought that for me.
This is a brick of. This would last 3,000 years, you know, if you put it in the closet.
I like fruitcake and
it gets melted.
I like fruitcake, and not only that, a brick like that, I ate the whole thing on the drive home after I stopped off at 7-Eleven and got chocolate milk.
Oh, God. Didn't have to go to the bathroom on the way home?
It's got so many chemicals in there, binds you for a year.
Is that how it works?
Yeah.
Well, I guess
why do you think it doesn't go bad?
I guess it's a remedy for diarrhea, then.
You want some turkey soup from the caucus?
Ooh, yummy!
You just ruined my shock. Sabrina, don't put your finger up the dog's butt. Look at how cute. And he's going to get a knife through his head real soon.
Look at this poor nice little puppy.
Yeah?
You took a shit.
Hey, can I have the poop?
Yes.
Yes.
That was so crude.
You're going to have a piece anyway, so knock it off.
No, I'm not. I'm on a diet.
Shut up.
Look, the dog took a crap.
Yeah, he certainly did.
Yeah, I know.
Nancy.
I'm eating it.
Alfred, he just made more. Right?
But, here, Al. We got a pooper scooper. It's okay.
You know, you really kind of you really took a beautiful thing that was really cute and you made it a mess. Rich Senior, I blame you.
I have no idea who would do that.
Yes.
I didn't do it. The dog did.
No, knock it off. And here's the shot for PETA.
And hey, honey, you better have a piece of pumpkin.
The dog has indeed been decapitated.
Oh, nice.
What? It is.
And it shit itself when it happened.
Yes, Mallet. We made that joke about 20 minutes ago.
Oh,
you're a little late.
Damn.
Yes, yes. Doesn't that happen to humans also when they drop dead?
Yes, it does.
I mean, you are a nurse, right?
No, I'm not.
You're not? Yeah, you are. Dave, your wife, chief enema nurse, correct?
Yeah.
Give her a kiss just because you love her still. Come on, there you go. Dave the Marine and Nurse Madeline. Thank you. You should be dishing out cholesterol medicine for us. Yeah. Mike, is your sister's pumpkin pie, is it burnt?
It's burnt.
It is?
Yeah.
Madeline, do you have a retort to that?
Yeah, screw you, it's not burnt.
Do you have it, okay? Madeline, I have a little problem here. You didn't open up my fruitcake. Is there a reason why you didn't open it?
I actually was going to pack a few to take home.
No, come on, open it. I really want a slice of your delicious coffee.
Okay, wait. Oh, I broke my toe. It fell on my toe. It broke.
Knock it off. You're such a crappy actress. Madeline, you got a really beautiful and incredible wall unit in your living room. What room is this?
This is the family room. Mike. Did you keep it down?
Knock it off on the set.
Michael. Baby, it's cold outside.
Oh, right on the set.
Give us a tour of the, it was a quiet set, you screwed up the shot.
I don't know him. look, you're missing it.
What? What are you
doing? Who's this guy?
Grandma, can you give me my
No. Film. No, everything's on hold right now, we're filming. Get out of here, you little brat. Yeah, you.
Santa Claus is watching.
He is?
Santa Claus is in town.
He is.
He came in on his sled right after the parade today.
Yeah, you know what his phone number is?
1-800-EAT-SANTA.
I just got a call from the North Pole. Santa Claus is en route. He's almost here. He called from his sleigh phone.
What's his phone number?
Where's our digital?
1-800-EAT-SANTA.
Malin, show us what you got in the cabinets here. Oh my God, everyone quiet on the set.
We have a collection of Thanksgiving knickknacks collected over the 40 years.
This is 40 years of crap?
Yes.
40? That really is some collection.
Thank you.
So we're doing the Star Wars flyby on your Thanksgiving collection. And then soon, all this crap gets ripped down and you stock it with Christmas stuff, right?
Yes.
So we're looking at.
I have the whole set of the Publix Pilgrims.
You got the whole set of Publix Pilgrims. That's very rare. And yeah, this is really nice, Madeline.
Thank you.
Where do you keep all this stuff?
We pack it up in boxes and stick it up in the attic till next year.
Yeah, that's really quite a display. And let's get this cracked out open.
Give
her a dollar. Wow, you got. This is really some collection. Is this mostly ceramic?
Mostly ceramic. Some of it is wood carving.
Some of it's wood. They got wood. And here's the final set. You got There's a fat turkey up here.
More pilgrims.
Here are more of the Publix pilgrims. Very rare. These are worth millions now on eBay, aren't they?
Absolutely. And we got the babies. These are the babies.
Oh, look at that. Look at that.
And you, no, I don't want it.
And you got a couple down here. All right, and there you go, Madeline. Thanks for the tour of the pilgrims and all that stuff.
You're quite welcome.
Rich, is the train set going up soon?
It's tomorrow night I start.
Nice. Hey, Madeline, the fruitcake really didn't go over too well.
You're taking it home with you.
No.
Yeah, you are. That piece of crap isn't staying here.
No, I'm not.
All right, I'll tell you what.
What?
I'll put it out on Christmas Eve.
Will you?
It'll still be around.
Okay.
Yeah, sure.
All right, that's a deal.
It expires in 2040.
Hey, Fran.
What?
What are you hooking again?
Yeah.
What are you doing with all the dollar bills?
They're all singles.
What the hell is going on over here, for God's sakes?
She's giving lap dances.
She's freaking 80, freaking 2 years old. While someone's stuffing dollars down a bra. Who the hell is it?
So here I am, post-Thanksgiving 2010 dinner. I'm like ready to vomit. The weigh-in before the meal, 200.4 pounds. And the new number is? From 200.4 to 201.6, it gets a whoop-de-doo. I'm not impressed. I was expecting a good 5 pound gain. Whatever.
Vanessa, we're like talking basically, you know, almost off camera right now. What did you think of the script that they gave us for this production?
I don't know, Joe. It really sucked this year.
No, I know. That's why we went off script.
Yeah, we ad-libbed a lot this time.
I know.
Couldn't stand that script.
Hey, well, listen, if the production people don't like it, they can just eat shit.
And die.
There you go. Thanks, Vanessa.
Happy Thanksgiving, 2010.
Thanks, Madeline.
That'd be a wrap.
That's a wrap. Or more so.
Or crap.
Oh, see, you followed the script on that one, Vanessa.
Yeah, I can buy something.
You got money.
A lot.
A lot of money?
Yep.
Who gave it to you?
What the hell have you been doing? Knock it off.
No.
Welcome to Alfred Dunn TV.